Hey, yo, I'm a gun club member. I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. Are you with me? Hey, what's your name, son?
It's Luis, man. I don't think that's such a good idea.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places, but I scored a touchdown and won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Come on.
The PE4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people, we're your friends. Me and me brother here.
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people. Fuck your cause. That shit's over. Ireland's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said bloody Ireland. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you. Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do.
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half a Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night.
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Save fucking Michael! Fucking shit! Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
Diablo, qué mierda! Shit. Yeah, like I said, man, everything's a little fuzzy.
Well, if you think of anything else, Mr. Lopez.
Yeah, sure. I'll give you a call.
Thanks.
Yo, what's up, my man? Chris? Hey, Tony, it's me. Yeah, there was a bomb at the bank. The place got robbed. Nothing to do with me, I swear. Some Irish guys. Anyway, listen. I'm coming over, okay? So wake up. You hear me? Wake up. Hey, mami, ¿cómo está? Yeah, I'm sorry. No, I was working late at the club. Yeah, mommy, don't be like that, okay? I'll be home soon. Look, I gotta go. Okay.
Who the fuck is it?
It's me, Tom.
Oh, whatever. Come up.
Oh, how are you?
I'm good, boss. How are you? Ooh, you look terrible.
That's good, because I am terrible. Fucking wretched.
What's wrong?
Oh, the usual. Boyfriend thinks I'm a cash machine. One nightclub catering to the rich, mindless crowd. In a city where the rich, mindless crowd is suddenly poor and mindless. Another club catering to the gay and decadent crowd, where the gay and decadent crowd suddenly think decadence means buying outrageous new throw cushions instead of getting loaded in a bar. And every half-wit, part-time hood in this city thinking, I know. Let's put the squeeze on the club owners. They must really, really want to substitute my inadequacies with their money because, after all, they want to stay up all night talking bullshit to morons because they enjoy it.
It sounds pretty usual.
Oh, thanks for the support.
Hey, that's what I'm here for, boss.
Yes, you know, if the bodyguard business partner thing doesn't work out, you should consider a career as a fucking life coach.
A what?
Never mind. Did you speak to Troy?
Yeah, he said he loves you, but he can't handle working the door at a gay club anymore. He says people are laughing at him.
Who's laughing at him?
I don't know. I think the little people who live in his head. The ones stuck in 1955.
Oh, I love those people. And what's up with Desi?
Yeah, he says he saw you last night. Yeah, and you was holding court with that Chloe Parker until 4 a.m.?
I was?
Apparently so.
Oh, my God. 45 years old, and I get my kicks doing blow with 17-year-old kids whose only claim to fame is that people know better what their vagina looks like than their face. I should be sent to prison. Shouldn't I?
Yeah, most definitely. What's this money? Did you rob your own club?
Tony, I just went to the bank for you, man.
I don't want it in the bank.
Hey, Tony, the door was open. Man, it's easier to get into your apartment than into your nightclub.
Yeah, we have a no guido policy at the club. Here I ain't so sure.
Oh, I love getting racially abused by a spick.
Yeah, who's a fucking taco, Tony?
My business partner, Luis. Gentlemen, watch your language. We're in the great melting pot. We're not spicks or guidos or fags. We're proud Americans. Luis, this is Vince and Rocco, relatives of Gracie.
And credit is to you. And guess what? We ain't here about Gracie.
Oh. Beautiful. That's a start. I guess we don't have to beat you two lovers up.
Yeah, good one.
See you later. Oh, nice to meet you, Muscles.
Fuck, there goes payroll.
Who the fuck were those two assholes, T?
Fine men of the cloth. Who the fuck do you think they are? Ancelotti goons I borrowed money from way back. Never mind. Amateurs. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's go.
We need to go to Hercules.
Give it up, Tone. Where'd the cash come from? Don't tell me you've been running a skim job.
I'm 100% legitimate, Luis. You know me. Total transparency.
Sometimes I wonder if you brought me on as a partner just to share the blame when the IRS comes knocking.
I was investing in your industry and acumen. Don't look for anything sinister here.
That's what you say, T. But I'm kind of suspicious. Maybe witnessing that robbery made me paranoid. And maybe it's just hanging out with you. Who the fuck knows?
Client is coming tonight. We need complete discretion.
Hey, you know me, Tone. Don't ask, don't tell.
Military grade.
Hey, this is serious. He's paranoid no one will buy his next CD if they know he'd rather be singing cabaret than rapping. As if people buy CDs anymore.
Sure. Look, I really need to talk to you,
blah,
Tony.
Blah, blah, blah. Another time, Troy. We'll be at Masonette!
Troy's getting anxious.
We should all be getting anxious. The nightclub business is going to shit. Forget the banks, we're the ones who needed a bailout.
No more of that shit left, D.
Hello, my Bikram yoga class starts in 10 minutes.
Time to be charming, Lulu.
All right, Tone. Hey, Al.
I gotta make some calls. You work the floor.
We'll be right back.
Electroshock.
Coming in, not in them clothes, not with that attitude.
Enjoy looking for a job in this economic climate, motherfucker.
Yeah. Yo, what the fuck, eh?
Tell this clipboard and earpiece motherfucker to back up, Al.
Back up? Yo, what's the problem, D? You asking me? Yo, relax. Go inside. I got it.
Yeah, go relax. Go inside,
eh? No, mommy.
You need to go relax.
Later for you.
Guys, shut up, okay?
Jeez. Wow. Downtown's really changed you, man. You too good to take money from me and Enrique now?
You know it ain't even like that, bro. Okay, you don't pay for shit in here. Okay, you just can't be looking like you came from selling dope on the corner.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Tony, what do you think?
Desi wouldn't let me in dressed like that, huh?
You see what I mean?
Come to think of it, Lou, what the fuck are you wearing, huh?
What?
Go home and take a bath. If you do nothing else, put on some clothes, huh?
Yeah, I had a complicated day, okay?
All right, so take some time off. The girls in there could use a night off, too.
Cuidado.
Bye-bye, gentlemen.
Nice boss you got there. Stuck a fucking fag.
Mike, come on. Hey.
That club of yours was bullshit. You gonna take us back to the heist or what?
Oh, yeah. I've been thinking about this. How many days a week you work those corners?
7 days. Junkies need junk, rain, sleep, or shine.
You ain't no postman, loco. You a pusher. All those hours, you make more slinging meat and burger shots than risking a bit on them corners.
You sound like 5-0. Shit. You think Enrique could get a job at Burger Shop? What's your IQ, H?
76, motherfucker.
What they gonna let you do at Burger Shop with an IQ sub 80?
They're just about to let me wash the goddamn dishes.
You see what I mean now? They don't even have dishes at Burger Shop. All this shit is polystyrene. There ain't another job in the city for this dumb bastard to do. Hourly wage considered and all.
You don't get no pussy work in Burger Shop neither.
If them Ivy League motherfuckers can't find work, what you think Ricky's meant to do?
Work them corners, man. Work them corners.
IQ don't mean nothing, man. You guys are better than this. I don't want any of us to go away again.
Then come on board with us. We can start selling our own product. Your connections, man. We'll have the whole city on our gear.
I took a bid for you once, man. I ain't going back there. You think I put in all this work to go back inside?
Prison was the best thing that happened to you, L.
What the fuck are you talking about, man?
Before you went in there, you was a skinny little shit. And now you pumped up. Don't tell me that sugar daddy of yours would have been interested in the scrawny fucker that went away.
Little Luis, little Luis.
Oye, thank you so much, man. Never thought about being grateful to you for signing me up to the fight off hairy ass rapist day and night exercise plan.
My fucking pleasure, bro.
Here we be. Thanks, Luis.
Ladies, Al. Tell that boss of yours we'll be back same time next week.
Yeah, see you, mama huevos.
Who's dancing now, punk?
On the toughest streets, you've got to stay true to yourself.
Luis?
Yes, me, Tom. Things go smooth at the clubs?
Made me wonder why I need you around at all.
Oh, great. I might just take a vacation then.
Come on, I was kidding. The clubs fell apart without you. Saw that bank robbery on the news. Could have been an opportunity for some positive PR.
Fuck that shit. I don't need any press like that. Not with the way police treat an ex-con in this town.
Have it your way. See you soon.
Oh, where the fuck have you been, man?
Yeah, I came as soon as I could.
I don't pay for as soon as I could. Sleep with half the women in Liberty City, no doubt.
What's wrong with you, man? You're acting like an asshole.
You think I don't know that? You think I like being like this?
Then what's wrong, T?
I fucked up. Good and proper. I work Algonquin nightlife 20 years. I beat everyone. Mayors, rivals, drugs, everyone. And this time, I fucked up. I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time, and I'm about to lose everything!
What are you talking about, T?
I don't know if it's that idiot Evan, or the economy, or this fucking cocaine, or the pills, which I am not taking anymore, but this time, I fucked up.
Ugh. Ugh. I've done a deal with the wrong devil, man. I'm such an idiot.
Things have been bad before, man. You get us out of it. I fight. You plot, together we get out of it.
Sure, but we've never been this fucked before.
Hey, you saved me, man. Made me. Gay Tony, will always be the king of this town. You are this town.
I sold a business to two different people, and they each think they own the lot. Man, we're fucked.
So I'll go tell them they gave you the money as a present. If they don't like it, I take them to the special VIP room at the bottom of the West River.
It's gonna be very crowded in the VIP room. These are not nice people, and there's a lot of them. And right now, you and me have to go play nice with one of them so they don't start sending rent a Goomba into the club. Fuck!
It's gonna be okay, man.
Yeah, whatever. Meanwhile, there's this blogger
this nebbish with an internet connection, bad-mouthing me all over town. Do you know this guy? The celebrinator?
Celeb what?
Whatever. Come on. All right, who's the girl?
There wasn't a girl, man.
There's always a girl.
Head down to the pier. We're meeting Rock at the driving range.
We doing something for Rocco? The kid who took your money?
Yes, one of the joys of getting old is being ordered around by people below the age of consent in Utah.
Don't you mean it's one of the joys of borrowing money you can't pay back?
He can take my money, blackmail me, put a gun to my head, but if I'm caught in bed with him, it's me who goes to jail.
Rocco struck me as an insecure prick, but I didn't think he rode like that.
He doesn't. I don't think so, at least.
You think he does?
All that pent-up suburban hard man angst? The fake tan and muscles can be confusing.
Actually, he reminds me of Evan.
So sue me, I got a type.
Yeah, sure. You could call crazy coke addict moron a type.
You been reading my Love Me profile? Lonely old has-been sees crazy cokehead with bulging orange biceps? Enjoy your youth, Luis. You don't appreciate it until it's over.
Oh, yeah. I'll look back on these years of getting shot at and helping you clean up puke as the best times of my life.
Come on. He's in here.
Oh!
Rock, hey, how are you?
There they are, the spick and the fag. Tony, shit, you got burrito breath. You ain't been eating Mexican again, have you?
Yo, Rock, you invested in the wrong clubs, man. Maybe split sides is more your vibe.
Oh, but a bum. I'm sure I would have found that funny if I spoke spick. Real shame, I'll have to ask my maid to translate for me.
Rock, what do you need?
I need you to help me get some information out of this union prick who's decided to get an overinflated opinion of himself. These fucking guys, stuck in the 1970s or something.
Where is he?
He's right down there. Fuck!
You fucking missed me, you piece of shit. Fucking prick.
Oh, big man.
Yeah, you missed me.
I'm gonna get down there and go
you
talk
missed.
To him.
Like
you
flag.
Hit him with some balls when I tell you to, huh? You think you can do that for me, Luis?
Yeah, I'll give it a try.
What are we doing, man?
We're keeping our most important investor happy. Just hit it already.
Four! Get your fucking eye in, Lou!
Smoothly does it. Come on now.
How am I supposed to hit it with you in my ear?
You people is more suited to being caddies. Shit!
Bend the knees. It's all in the knees.
Enough of the commentary.
I hope you didn't miss on purpose there.
Now concentrate.
You want to step up? Be my guest.
You pulled it!
You're not gonna wear any tour championships, that's for sure.
Shut up a second.
Yes! Who ain't playing ball then? Give it up!
All right, okay! Mel Dabrowski with libel says he ain't gonna comply. He's working down Columbus Avenue.
I ain't letting you off that easy.
I told you all I know.
Why is he moving it?
Damned if I know.
Don't Rocco have someone else to hit the batting cage for him?
You've met the guy, haven't you? I can't imagine he's got too many friends.
Ba-ba-boom! Give me the rest of them, you piece of shit!
Shit! Jack Duffy's that guy with the Transport Workers Union. Okay!
So you got those two guys.
I told you enough already!
Rocks should get a job at this place.
Where'd you learn to play golf, Lou?
Right here, right now. Needs must, don't? To be honest, I never fancied the game. I find the clothes you have to wear kind of unflattering.
When things calm down, you and me should hit the links in Venturis.
Yeah, sure thing, Tom. I can just see us now. A pair of terrible golfers who just lost another million playing craps.
You Dominicans is meant to be athletes.
Breathe, Lou. Remember to breathe.
That ain't it. You and me know that ain't it.
You fucking assholes! The head of the LTA's with the Messinas. There's no way you're gonna get those contracts. They know where I am, assholes. I wouldn't want to be you.
You think that means shit to me? Fuck you. As much as it pains me, we'd better get down there.
Piece of shit. What you got us into?
Shut up, Lou! Didn't see anything by it.
should be, then maybe things will be holding together better.
Oh, I'm getting blamed for this now? Oh, of course. Whenever I come to the clubs, you ask me to run off on some stupid errand like a chump. You don't ever let me into the serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from whoever you got your fatwa of the day from.
All right, all right. Maybe I've taken you for granted. I'll change. I'll be better.
Yeah, thank you, but I don't believe it.
Hamster Harem, the musical that will have you wincing with tears and joy.
Shit! Blue!
Call them repressed. We've got everything, really.
Here we are, bro. Rest up, okay?
Listen, Lou, would you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something. I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
I feel you there, T. That guy is a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.
Sorry.
Get your nasty hands off!
Best friends, the paparazzi. If they don't
yeah,
stop
man.
People-
Okay, then. Nice. Here we go.
Thank you very much.
Oh, hey, Lou!
It's Luis.
Yeah, whatever. Come here, give me some love right here.
So what'd you want? Tony said you needed a favor.
What, I look like a charity case to you?
Can I plead the fifth on that one?
Ah, that's funny. You're funny. Yeah, you're fucking funny. Funny for a guy with all those pecs. But you got the lats of a little girl, and man, you need calf implants. Look at you. And, you know, I'm guessing just from looking at you, you ain't exactly packing a 10-inch hose, man. Me? I make girls wince. Wince.
Just to level with you for a minute, bro. Tony owes you money. Tony's my boss and my friend. So I'll help you out a little. But if you mention my hose again, I'll put you in the fucking ground.
Jesus Christ, man. You're pent up. Come on, I didn't mean anything by it. I apologize. All right, look, let's rewind. We'll restart. We'll relax. Huh? Come here, page one. Give me a hug. Huh? Give me a hug. That's it. Now, where were we? Oh, well, if it isn't my brother the ghost.
Maury, what are you doing here, bro? And who's this guy?
It's Lou.
It's Luis.
Right. Well, it's nice to see you too, little brother. Jesus, you look pale. What, somebody die?
Unfortunately not, man. What are you doing here, Maury?
I am thinking about moving back home. You see, I've been hearing some stories about you getting somewhat, above yourself. And I'm worried about you.
Well, don't worry about me, man. I'm fine, okay? I'm gonna be just fucking fine.
Jesus, who is training you? Man ought to be horsewhipped. Look at you. You're lumpy.
Oh.
You look awful, like a big pale mess. And you're fat, bro. You're fat.
Screw you, Maury, man. You're
perfect? Yeah. Chiseled, tan, handsome. I'm the dream ticket. Yeah, Mom always warned me that you were a lazy kid.
I bet you've been juicing. Of course I haven't.
Me do. Ugh. No, no, no. Yeah, I smell it on you. Fear. But I'm back now, baby B. I'm back.
Oh.
And your life just got fun again.
Come on, Lou. Let's roll. Oh, and Fat Boy, you better let your friends know about me, because kibbutz number one. Yeah, he's back in town. And this time, it's kosher. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Fag. Head on up to Bohan, will ya?
Sweetheart, it's almost alive!
What you need done, Maury?
Oh, we got some very intense shit to handle.
Yeah, I'm hoping you mean you got some bosses for me. Something like that. That's about as intense as I'm willing to get for you.
Wow! That's incredible! He looks like a man, but he talks like a pussy.
Maury, man, you're a business guy, so you should stick to your business shit. Don't get involved in stuff that's out of your league because of some small man syndrome that makes you overcompensate.
Well, there's nothing small about what I got going on, Lopez. Well, you need me to take out the monster? I'll whap that shit on a dashboard and see what you think of it. Yo, you'll think it suddenly got dark in here. I'm talking serious block the sun shit. Oh, nah. They just don't hold me responsible for your inadequacy issues after that, huh? Oh,
don't take nothing out, bro. Keep it to yourself. Keep the monster away from me, and listen to what I'm saying. This shit comes from the heart, okay? I don't want to see you getting in over your head. For a man of your height, it's gotta be easy to do.
Whoa, slow up, dog. I think you're mistaken in your impression of me. I look like a civilian to you?
You look like a lot of things, bro. A lot of neurosis in one tiny package. Kind of like an army knife without the edge.
You think because of my lumpy little brother that I don't swing on the dark side?
Hey, I never said you weren't a swinger, man. Come to think of it, I might have seen you on one of them west sites.
All right, enough with the jokes. Look, I done 3 years Israeli military. I seen shit you wouldn't even believe.
Yeah, I done 3 years helping to run Hercules. I seen shit you wouldn't believe.
Hey, how many guys got the juice to get into some foreign legion shit when they're 18? You were probably still sucking on your mama's titty at that age.
I was doing time, bro, and leave my mama out of it.
Things I saw over there were insane, dog. Insane! I'd tell you about it, but then I'd have to kill you right here. I could do it, too, with my bare hands. Wouldn't even think twice about it. But I won't, Lou. I won't, because I like you. Yeah. Special forces don't even begin to describe my shit.
Special sounds about right to me.
Look, I came back here after the service, and I changed, man. I changed. You think it's easy sitting down to Econ 101 when you've been icing fools?
I wouldn't know, bro.
Still got my 4.0, though, didn't I? Oh, give it up right here.
Yeah, good for you, bro. You want to send me a resume so we can skip all this personal history crap?
No, I want you to understand, Luis, that I got the brain and the brawn, the meat and potatoes. MBA plus IDF equals do not fuck with this bitch. I got it all, brother. I can handle anything.
Yeah, okay, fine, whatever. Remind me what we're doing now?
We are paying a visit to some of my old, business associates. We're gonna take over their operation. Clear those fucks out.
Perfect. Just perfect. Another fucking war.
Fuck yeah!
Calculating route.
What are you doing here, Maury?
Oi, vey, motherfuckers!
Dude, we told you we ain't in business with you no more. You're a rip-off merchant.
No more cooperation, my friends. It's hostile takeover time. Hand it over.
Fuck you, Maury, you midget prick. You ripped us off for the last time. Let's get these fuckers!
Fall back here, jackass! Get your launcher!
to it!
Hey, I am so proud of
you! Hey, a little help here, Lopez!
Okay, come on! These your business partners, Maury?
Not anymore! Now I'm the fucking daddy!
Come on, you little bitch! We got this section clear, bro.
We're going after them, Lopez!
We'll be back, Maury.
Let's end this with a bang, baby! Strap some bombs to them boats!
Those fucks tried to blow us up with a rocket launcher, man!
I know! I fucking saw it, man!
I mean, they can do whatever the fuck they like to you. You're annoying. But nobody fires rockets at me.
That's right! You're angry, Lopez!
Tony Barbonio.
No, those guys are the assholes, Luke. Let's concentrate on what we're doing and get them. Keep the disputes until later. Focus a little, okay?
Yeah, okay. Oh,
thank you.
Here we go, bro. You gonna get out of my face now?
Woo! Sure I am, sure. Hey, you did great. I'm feeling real bullish about you, Lou. Real fucking bullish.
Good to know.
Hey, you come by soon. We got some more shit to discuss.